All right, welcome back to Gringo Denny's song reactions. Today, my digital friend Tim, who lives in Panama, the country of Panama, requested Black Sabbath, Sweet Leaf. I have not heard this song in a long time, so let's check it out. I've been to probably 4 Ozzy concerts, some Black Sabbath, so let's check them out.
Everybody still smoke dope around here. It is a song called Sweet Leaf. Thank you. Thank you.
Sweet Leaf is a great song. The rating that comes to mind is a 9 for that particular version. Ozzy's singing was poor. This was in 1999. I was watching concerts from Ozzy, John Osborne in 1999, and I hold Ozzy and Black Sabbath to a very high standard. Ozzy's a band that I'm familiar with and know very well, and we'll explore some more Black Sabbath. Ozzy is better in the studio than live, especially in his later years. The older stuff from the 1970s is much better, but Ozzy is, probably 70 years old or so, and we love him. He's a great person who promotes humanity at its highest in his anti-war and these conflicts. And he's a hero of mine. So thank you. Please subscribe. Hit the like. Love.